yesterday's gospel text from John chapter 6 has Jesus saying two different times, "I am the bread of life." He also says, "I am the living bread." These words create tension with those who object to Jesus making such claims about himself. This text acknowledges that the uniqueness of Jesus causes a divide between those who accept Jesus' identity and those who do not. This passage does not try to explain why some believe while others do not, except to note that those who believe in Jesus do so by God's power. Jesus also states that believing in him as the one who is the bread of life gives not just life, but eternal life. The eternal life that Jesus gives begins now, not just at some future time. It is not for us to understand how one comes to believe in Jesus as the bread of life, except to know that it is a gift from God. Jesus is the source of life that begins now and knows no end. It is a life entered through faith in Jesus, the one whose life feeds the world in hope. How is it helpful for you to know that eternal life with God has already begun? Let us pray. Living God, give us Jesus, the bread of life, that we may live each day in faith, hope, and love. Amen.